Novelist and short story writer Harold Brodkey once said, "Over a period of centuries, ignorance has come justifiably to mean a state of booklessness. Movie-educated people are strained. They are decontextualized. They are cultivated in a lesser way. Television and contemporary music are haunted by the search for messiahs. The usual sign of mass inauthenticity is a false prophet, which usually means a war will shortly break out and be lost. The absence of good sense signals the decline of a people and of a civilization. Shrewdness without good sense is hell unleashed." Think about that.